Seem to be doing pretty well. These rebellions aren't lasting as long. Planetary shield. Nope. And let's see this. Come back into my fold. What? How did they retreat? Hold on. How did they kill it this fleet that you clear? I didn't even. What? What even in the frickin' world was that? Did you just randomly decide to walk? I don't remember ever ordering that. Okay, now, and then, oh, God. Yes, here. Fighter wing, this air support. Can I? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep, and we are changing this to an ash atmosphere, thank you. Bioluminescent world. Okay, now. Here. Oh, and you're also going up here. I do not know how that... God darn it. Lag. I'm gonna add this extra force to this. Okay, they're fighting hard for the mining world. Makes sense, they're robots. They'll probably understand that a mining world's more important than a symbolic world. Fighting for a long time. Okay, so here, and specifically on this planet. Ooh, this has an assembly plant. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, saving, I see, yes. Okay, saving. God damn leg. Okay, tectonic fusing. Okay, this. Yeah, I'm demolishing all of these. Because robots are not worth this much. Robots are just not worth this much trouble. Yeah, this seems to be going okay, I think. Wait, what the? Well, I seem to be gaining more and more ground, which is good. Let's see. Hold on, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so that's 6 digits. That's 50,000. I am not allowing for the further construction of anything. Like, you know, let's see, so. On leg. One day. Thank you. like, stomping at this point. Okay. Okay, so let the grind begin. Yes, look at this. Ah, this asteroid defense is going down. Holy shit. That thing took down one of my entire fleets. Okay, where is the most... Okay. What? How would... Why would you need to do that? Come on, just go there. What? You need to go this... Okay. Just go to this system. Idiot. Why don't you just go here? Just go here. If you're gonna do that, why don't I just... Okay, so that's what's been happening to my fleets. Damn. Now, where is my... I finally know what happened to that mercenary fleet of mine. Oh, and I also now have a new fleet to build. But other than that, let's see. Two, three, four. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Yes. Yes. I want a fleet of at least, I don't know, like 5 million? So that, this system has the most powerful thing on the frickin' planet. Yeah, that thing isn't just strong. It's 1 million level strong. Okay, yep, tectonic fusing. In fact, you know what? Okay, this. Well, let's see. Okay, let's see if a combined force of this can beat this force then. It's quite clear that I need to attack from this direction and... That's like a powerful station. Yes, ah, there we go. Okay, so. That's gone. This is coming in. I'm gonna be fusing all these planets. Okay, this should do it. I'm gonna combine four fleets to actually beat down this. What seems to be impervious asteroid artillery. What? How in the world do you have the... Get closer! Closer! Now! Okay, good, 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 okay. Hold on. Okay. Okay, wow, that's a strong fleet. Okay. Okay, here we go. Well, it seems I'm doing pretty well here. So, you know. Well, I would say I've done quite well so far. I've managed to, well, push them out of some of the best urban territory, and I'm very close to tearing them to shreds. They're on the back foot. I'm now gaining territory here. Ooh. Well, that's something I didn't realize. But, anyway, I do hope you have, enjoyed this, Stellaris video, I do hope you have enjoyed this Stellaris video. See you in the next one.